To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the two screws at the base of your iPhone. Use the suction cup to apply upward pressure on the screen while using the shim tool to carefully loosen the seal around your iPhone as shown. Be sure to start from the bottom of your phone and work your way around the sides. Do not pry from the top edge of the phone as there are plastic clips holding the screen in place. Gently slide the screen away from the top edge of your phone in order to disengage the plastic clips. Carefully lift open the screen as shown to avoid tearing any internal connections. Remove the four screws securing the connector cover using the special tool included in your kit. Be sure to note the single screw with a different length. Remove the connector cover. Lift the connector tab to disconnect the original battery. Use the small Phillips driver included in your kit to remove the two screws securing the bracket near the base of your iPhone. Remove the bracket to reveal the connector for the Taptic engine. Lift the connector tab and disconnect. Remove the three screws securing the Taptic engine. Carefully remove the Taptic engine. Loosen the adhesive tabs at the base of the battery to reveal the adhesive bands. To remove the battery, gently pull the adhesive bands as shown. To avoid breaking the adhesive bands, pull short lengths of the band horizontally away from the battery. If an adhesive band breaks, you will need to carefully pry out the battery and remove any excess adhesive using your shim tool. Remove the original battery. Place a piece of double-sided tape included in your kit from newpower99.com into the battery compartment. Seat and connect your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Return the Taptic engine to its original position and reconnect. Replace the three screws. Reseat the bracket and replace the two screws. Replace the connector cover and the four screws. Be sure to put the longer screw back into its correct position. Lower the iPhone screen and slide in at the top edge as shown, then press into place. Replace the two screws at the base of your iPhone. Turn on your Apple iPhone with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your iPhone should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. Opening your iPhone's display during the battery replacement process compromises the waterproof seal. Be sure to avoid exposing your iPhone to any liquid in the future. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.